humans, how's it going? I am much better than last time. Last time, I basically had almost a sanity break. My sanity almost broke, so I almost went insane. It wasn't that bad. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. And that's all I've got to say about that. But now, we are rolling shit up. Rolling it up. And I'm gonna tell you now, I know I've screamed a few times in this series, and I know that me doing precision rolling, don't you dare touch that poop ball, will probably not end well. Fuck! No. Don't look at me. Don't even look at me! He looked at me. Get out of my face, bitch. Okay. No! Oh my god! Okay. So yeah, I'm going to try and not go insane. That is my plan. I'm sure you guys would love to see me go insane, but I don't want to today. But yeah. So right now, I'm rolling up poo. And it's going to be fun, because who doesn't like rolling up poo, right? And I'm going up this hill. In fact, there are two paths on this hill. And I'm terrified to go on either one. Because, like I said, precision is not my thing. And on top of that, I usually have to do these challenges several times and freak the crap out the entire time. Don't you get stuck. Don't you get stuck. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, yeah. Okay. Avoid this bug. I gotta avoid this bug. It's hard to see with these controls, and my hands are already starting to sweat. I've just begun, and they're starting to sweat. Don't do it! Oh! I have to stay further back. If you push my ball, you push my poo ball. I swear. I love bugs, but I will end you. I will squash you where you fly. Okay. Yay! That's a big bug! Oh. I thought he was just going to, like, smash him. But that's a lot better! That'll work. This game loves blowing stuff up. That's what I've come to figure out. It's like, if there's going to be blood and guts, the better! Kids game! Well, actually, no, not a kids game. This was rated M. Just looks like a kids game, which is the beauty of it. That is the absolute beauty of it. So I have a question for anyone viewing. How many of you beat this game as a kid? Cause I'm like, all right. I know I have some troubles and it takes me a few tries to do something. I am playing this blind, so like I've never done this before. But if I were like, I don't know, 8 to 13, this game would give me all sorts of trouble. Like, I guess it might be straightforward, but it hasn't been very straightforward. Like, I don't have everything pointed out to me, which is good. But on top of that, I'm like, kind of like free roaming. I'm squishing everybody with poo. I'm a bad guy. All right. So there's a thing down there. Oops. Is that going to hurt me? Don't hurt me. Bye, bitch! Oh no, fishies! I killed the fishes. I could have eaten them, or I could have hung out with them, but no. Though those things are gone, that's good. Before they like spiked the shit at me, and it sucked. So, Oh, I'm avoiding that. I'm avoiding that. I can't even see what's happening! Guys, I can't see what's happening! Why? But yeah, I like this game so far. It's not easy, but it's not extremely difficult. It's not like I'm playing Dark Souls or Demon Souls or Ninja Gaiden or something, but it doesn't hand everything to you, which is good too. So if you haven't played it and you want to play something that'll make you like scream because you have to do these challenges and you're like, why am I doing this? Why am I fucking rolling poo up a hill? This is a game for you. Also, if you like vulgarity, this is definitely the game for you. Boogie boogie boog! Come on! Snug as a bug in a rug. It's like, I don't care about your literal bullshit. I don't care. Just keep on rolling and get it in my face. Okay. I freak out too much. Need to calm my soul down. Okay. Get a good angle on this because this is the I hope this is the final stretch. Looks like the final stretch. We're pretty high up here. That's a little tiny buggy hole. Ah, so high up. I'm scared. Get away from me. If that falls down this fucking hill. Oh my god. I'm about to dragon if you ruin this for me. I'm about to dragon your ass. No! Oh, oh, oh my god. Get into this hole. I was about to. No!
I missed that money. There was money up there, guys.
Sweet!
I broke it.
So I can go into this hole, which I'm gonna do. Or not. Or not. I wonder if I can roll another ball up this hill. Bye, buddy. Will I get hurt?
Yay! I got my head stuck in the shit. I'm awesome. Everything is awesome.
Don't you hit me. Don't you hit me. Rah!
Yay, you missed.
Bitch. Yeah! Oh, fucking sweet. Yes. All right. I can go into this hole or I can attempt to get that money. I'm gonna give it one try. And if I don't get it on my first try, I'm gonna say fuck it, and I'll come back for later when we're not watching. Why am I going this way? Yeah, I'll come back for later while you guys aren't around.
Poo balls, many of the poo balls, so much stink. Do, 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 do. Anyone like.
Composure, it's good. It's good. Ball, don't you freaking do it. We have adventures to go on. I only have one chance. I already told everyone, we have one chance to do this. And then if not, you get no more camera time.
Do you think it'll still be there when I get back? See you guys? I hope it's still there. I need chocolate.
Do you think it'll still be there? I'm scared. I'm like, what if I go back and it's gone?
There's no chocolate here. I used it earlier because I'm a noob and I hurt myself.
And for what? For what? For some cash? Am I really that greedy that I would risk my own skin? My own tail? For the green?
Please still be there. Please still be there.
Oh my god, please still be there. Stay the fuck away from me. Stay away from me. I know where you sleep at night and during the day. And on very short, weird shifts. Why is that beetle even doing that? Yay! Nothing bad happened! Except for that bitch!
Get away from me!
Ass. Ass hat. Ass hat! Get away from my bald poo ass. Jerk. You see him, he's like, I want your ball of poo. I was like, you can't have it. It's mine. I was so scared it was gone, guys. You don't even know. I was like, what if it's gone? Get away from me, you beetle. Get away from it. Get away from it. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't you push that off. Oh, I forgot about this one. I forgot about this one. Whoop, whoop, whoop. No! Yeah. Okay, don't move, poo ball. Sweet! No! Yes! Yes! King of the Poo Mountain! I am king of the Poo Mountain.
Hey, where the queen. You been, you ginger bastard?
I came back for you, buddy! I came back for you! Sweet. Conker knows. Alright, so I got that. I got that. Poo ball went in the poo ball straight down this mountain. Oh no, I got my head stuck again. Why did I do that? Woo! Okay, just...
Get away from me, beetle.
Oh shit! Oh, I didn't take any damage! Yay! That could have gone very badly. Well, I mean, not too badly. I have at least one more left. Or chocolate, that is. So I can go into this? I hope I can go into this. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen?
Hey, pal, what's where you going?
Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down.
Why don't I want to go in there?
Calm down and tell me what.
I mean, this is a shithole.
Right. Okay.
About 2 days ago.
2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in Brombra.
It was me and the lads. We're having a cup of tea.
That's so cute. What?
We couldn't find him.
No. He's gone.
Just gone. You know, like, do a bit of shopping or something. Never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business.
Poor so buggy.
Hey, Basil, how you doing there, right? Mate? And he waved over.
And then he was gone.
This thing came out of the shit.
The hand came out of the shit. And then it was gone forever.
Thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like.
Oh yeah, this was closed off, so he was stuck. Well, at least he had plenty of shit to eat. Plenty of food. But if there's a giant hand, then that means I've got something to fight.
Hey,
sweet corn.
Guys.
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that?
What?
I don't see anyone.
I'm a little creeped out right now.
That's what he want.
Corn. Come here, you lass. No! Oh, thank you.
Sweet. Corn.
Oh my god, chocolate. I need that so bad. Okay. I threw it in. I'm scared. This looks bad. This looks like a diarrhea hellhole. And corn doesn't digest in the human body, so...
Ah!
Holy crap. So what do next? Oh god, I almost fell in. What do I do with this B button? Do I have to feed like several corns? Why can't I see? This is... No! I just got that back! Oh, well this is pleasant. So this one falls, then it falls there. So what I want to do is go
now. Wait,
go.
Okay.
So there's two corns here. And I have to avoid the hand. Avoid the hand. Avoid the hand. Avoid the hand. Bitch, can't touch me. I'm the squirrel man. Oh, I see what you're doing. Get away from me. Get away from me. Smack those bitches. Thank you. Eep! I feel really bad for these corn. Or for this corn. For this corn. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Why would you try and hit me? I'm trying to provide whatever the fuck this is with nutritiously bad for you corn. Look at his little eyes. He's like, I'm so stoked to be alive. Not. So those corns are now in there. Can I go up any further?
Don't you dare touch me.
Sweet. Sweet chocolate in a poo land. Poo land. Ah, oh, chocolate. Okay, cool. I have lots of chocolate now. What is over here? What is this? What is going on? Money! I can't open it up like this. Good to know that there's plenty of chocolate here, though. I have this really bad feeling that center pit is a boss. And that I'm going to have to maneuver through all this. Ah! Yeah! Oh my god! Ah! Oh my shit. Is this like shit hell? Hey buddy, I just want to be your friend. Kind of like that poo right there. Did you smack one? Smack a bitch. Sweet. Sweet corn. Get it. Pop goes the corn. Pop goes the corn. Hey, little buddies. Ah! We all ran too fast. He's like,
bitch.
No! Why you do this to me? Hit them. Hit them. Hit them. Oh my god. Hit the corn. I have to strategize. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, giant hand. Hit this corn, or I'll hit the corn. Good. It got hurt for your sins. Do, 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 do. Release the corn. Released into the wild, where sweet corn lives. Shit, 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 shit. No! That's not cool. That's not nice, in fact. Sweet. Come back, little corn! I'm surprised I have not... I'm surprised I haven't fallen off one of these edges, because that's not... I'm not normally... Whew. I'm usually one to fall off edges, if they are available to fall off. Sweet, you bitch. Take this. Take this and die with dignity! Okay, is that all of them? It's all of them.
What's happening? Oh no! Ew! Ew! I
know what that is. His teeth are made of corn and he's a poo. What's happening here?
The great mighty poo, and I'm going
we're getting
to
a song.
My shit at you.
No, don't do that.
A supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Wow. No! Don't hit me with that, man. No! Oh, God. I need health. Holy shit, I need health. Oh, thank God. Okay. Can he get me from over here? I don't even know. And you know what? I'm gonna leave this fight for next time. You guys get to watch me fight the big poo. And it'll be fun! And I will probably be freaking out for the first half. Just, I don't even know. I've never had to fight a poo in my entire life. And today is that day. And he has sweet golden corn teeth. And ugh. I can't even think about it. But yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And next time you get to watch me beat the crap out of some crap. Yeah.